Welcome to the Voice of the Lord. Our verse for today is in Mark 6, verse 2. When the Sabbath came, he began to teach in the synagogue, and many who heard him were amazed. Where did this man get these things? They asked. What's this wisdom that he has been given, that he even does miracles? So these were the words of those who were listening to the teachings of Lord Jesus Christ when he was here on earth. And they were amazed, friends. Where did Jesus get the wisdom and the knowledge to teach? Well, if you have to ask the Lord Jesus Christ, he will be quick to say that this came from my Father. He said that the teachings that I impart, this came from my Father. The words that I speak unto you, this came from my Father. And I will not speak anything that I have not heard him say. So that was Jesus' testimony to the people around him then. So what does it mean to us today, friends? If you want wisdom, then go back to the scripture. Read the Bible. That's a source of wisdom. So that when someone asks you now, where did you get this wisdom? You can always say to them that it came from my Father, the Word of God. Amen. Then that will be our story. That if ever we get wisdom, friends, it's not from men, but it's from God. And it's here in Scripture. And therefore, friends, I pray that we'll spend time in the studies of Scripture. Let's listen to the Lord and what we have heard that we share with others. Amen. That's the testimony of the Apostle John. What we have seen, what we have heard, that we speak unto you. So friends, if you want to tell people about the Lord Jesus Christ, you got to see him through his words. You got to hear from him. And therefore, let's study. Let's read the scripture often, that we may grow in our knowledge of the Lord Jesus Christ. And when we share this with people, then the Lord himself has said that the preaching of the word will be accompanied with signs, wonders, and miracles. No wonder, friends, people would see signs, wonders, and miracles. Even as we share with them, we share healing, and healing would come. Prosperity, and prosperity will come. Why? The power of the word. It's not from us. It's not from us. So we got to listen to what Jesus had been saying to the people then. Yes, the words I speak unto you, these are from my Father. If we do the same, friends, then we can glorify God the Father. So in our teaching, in our sharing, give glory to God, because everything that we have, the wisdom that we have, it comes from the Father. So my prayer, friends, is that let's continue to study Scripture. Continue to listen to the Lord. Amen. That we may grow in wisdom. That we may grow in the knowledge of him. And let's share this to others. Hallelujah. May the Lord bless you. May the Lord keep you. May his face shine upon you and be gracious unto you and lift up his countenance on you and give you his shalom, his peace. God bless. See you again next time.